Adiós, puto.
Piece of shit.
Let's fucking go!
Got him? Okay! Now bring him in! And not the goons, just the weapons, please.
Stash the unmarked weapons at the casino for you. They'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. And you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol.
Now you're fucked, cabrón. Motherfucker.
This might not sound like the best idea, but you're gonna steal them off the cops. Nah, trust me on this. It all makes perfect sense. I just don't have time to explain it to you. Get over there, sneak into the compound, and jack them!
Out of there without a gunfight, that would be the best case scenario. You might
need to move some of the other cars out of the way first.
Thank you.
You might remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're going to need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one.
Dios mío! You got fucked up!
Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong?
Thank you.
clearance to get into the vault access tunnel. The Duggins contracted the same company as Bolingbroke Pen. That's where we're gonna get some cards. They're being held by a guard. First thing you need is a prison bus and some outfits so we can con our way into the place. Location's with you now. Go for it. And those prison guard uniforms should be all you need to waltz right into Bolingbroke and get what we need.
listening to Uncle Lester. This way is gonna be a whole lot harder. Great, you got him. Now get the hell out of there.
of war is to know your enemy, which I interpret to mean observing their every move through a highly mobile, extremely discreet nano drone. Now, the cops use drones all over town, though you probably never noticed till now. Bring a bunch of them. Diamond's unbreachable security.
Thank you.
Just ask the lady across the street from me. She won't know what you're talking about.